There's never been a game like Sega Saturn's Nights. Never been a game that's allowed you to fly, fluid and free, in real-time 3D. Never, not anywhere. But especially not on that other system. Simply because, with only one processor, it doesn't have the power to do it. Fly, plaything, fly. You're not ready.
Sega!